नमस्ते माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, LCH प्रचंड हॉट कंटेंडर फॉर फर्स्ट फॉरेन डील मेक इन इंडिया चॉपर प्रोजेक्ट्स पावर विद चिनूक एंड अपाचे इंडियाज डोमेस्टिकली बिल्ट लाइट कॉम्बैट हेलीकॉप्टर LCH प्रचंड फियर्स अमेरिकन बिल्ड चिनूक एंड अपाचे टैंक किलर्स हेलीकॉप्टर्स रोवर ऑन द कंट्रीज वेस्टर्न फ्रंटियर इन ए मासिव एयर एक्सरसाइज दैट सॉ द पार्टिसिपेशन ऑफ 120 एयरक्राफ्ट इंक्लूडिंग राफेल SU-30 MKI MiG-29 Mirage 2000 एंड लाइट कॉम्बैट एयरक्राफ्ट तेजस दिस इज द फर्स्ट पार्टिसिपेशन ऑफ LCH इन द इंडियन एयरफोर्सेज फायर पावर डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन द अपाचे अटैक हेलीकॉप्टर डेमोन्स्ट्रेटेड इट्स फायर पावर इन दिस इवेंट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम बाई एंगेजिंग टारगेट्स विद एयर टू एयर ग्राउंड गाइडेड मिसाइल्स वाइल MI-17 हेलीकॉप्टर्स एंगेज्ड ग्राउंड टारगेट्स विद रॉकेट्स As another first IAF Chinook helicopters demonstrated rapid deployment of combat assets by airlifting the Indian Army's M777 ultralight howitzers in an underslung mode, enabling prompt destruction of simulated enemy targets on the ground. Night events in the exercise called Lightning Strike from the Sky displayed for the first time the capabilities of indigenous LCH Prachand, wherein it neutralized designated targets with rockets. In 2 hours, the IAF dropped 40 to 50 tons of ordnance within a 1 to 2 kilometer radius. The platforms taking part in the exercise for the first time include Rafale's Prachand light combat helicopter and Samar surface-to-surface weapon system. ANI right in their X-handle. Watch. Jaisalmer, Rajasthan, Indian Air Force C-17 heavy lift transport aircraft dropping logistics supplies in Pokhran during the ongoing exercise Vayu Shakti 2024 there. And watch the video clip.
ड्रोन से निकलने वाली ऊर्जा दुश्मन के लड़ाकू विमान के हीट सिग्नेचर को दर्शा रही है, जिसे मीका मिसाइल के इंफ्रारेड सीकर हेड द्वारा पहचान लिया जाएगा और इंदिरा कॉल साइन के साथ रफाल विमान ड्रोन को खत्म करके अपनी एयर डिफेंस क्षमता का प्रमाण देगा। Keep looking towards your left and watch out for the Rafale flying in into the arena. And here comes the Rafale. Call sign Indra coming in from your left, 9 o'clock. The Rafale will now maneuver into position for launching the Mika. If you look at your 1 o'clock high, you can see the simulated target drone. And the Rafale is dispensing flares. Fire! Are directed. And watch as the Rafale pitches up, dispensing flares as it exits the combat area.
The next attack is by our very own light combat aircraft, the Tejas. Call sign Arjun will now be dropping a laser-guided bomb on the enemy command and control center.
Indian Air Force's diverse fleet, US-made Chinook twin-engine tandem rotor is a multi-role vertical lift platform used to transport troops, artillery equipment and fuel. 4 Chinooks were inducted into the IAF in March 2019. 8 US made Apache stealth attack helicopters were inducted into the IAF in September 2019, significantly boosting the forces' firepower capability. Both of them have been deployed along the eastern frontier during the long standoff with China. Apache attack helicopters in Ladakh provided tactical support to the ground forces if needed, besides using the Chinook heavyweight choppers to help move men and equipment amid tensions with China. India has been consciously veering away from Russian weapon platforms. The Indian armed forces are either inducting indigenous weapons or forming strategic defense partnership with governments directly. The US has emerged as a reliable source of defense equipment from helicopters, military artillery and howitzers. The Vayu Shakti drills demonstrated this shift in the IAF fleet. In the 2019 edition, Vayu Shakti involved light combat aircraft Tejas pounding simulated enemy installations with 2,000-pound bomb Su-30s launching the locally produced Astra missile to take down a hostile jet. MiG-20S running rockets on target depicting an armored column and MiG-27s taking out a bunker complex with bombs. Also, Mirage 2000 jets attacked simulated targets with 250 kg bombs. Thank you for watching this video. Namaskar, my dear friend. Thank you.